Ugh, you know the ammo dust is not much to size these things to blow through their product.